Yeah, with Ian White after a 6-5 win against the Mickey Mansell, was a tough match, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a very tough match. You know, Mickey, you know, kept digging in. I should have gone, 4-2 up earlier on, but Mickey dug in and kept going. And you know, Mickey's been playing well this year. We've known him on the Pro Tour, and he's been getting to lots of stages. You know, so I knew I had a tough game with Mickey. Plus the speed that he plays at, you know. But we scored and was there. I just missed a few doubles.
You reached this year 3 finals and last you won. Do you think that you won? Can you win 4 in a row?
Yeah, I hope so. That's my plan. You know, get to the final 4 times and then hopefully I'd like to play Michael in the final. I want to get my own back. He's beat me twice this year, so I need to get my own back in the final. But yeah, that's what I want to get to the final first. You know, and I've got Watermeen in the next. So it's going to be a tough game.
What are your goals this year further?
My goals is to be, you know, in that top 10 quite high up. Hopefully around September, October, try and get close to number 8. You know, that's my plan this year. But we'll just keep going. We've got to play these tours. You know, I could have gone out there and had nothing on my rankings. But, you know, I've got 3,000 on my rankings now. So that's, another step forward.
And what about the big majors this year?
Yeah, the big majors are very important because I haven't done quite well in the last couple of years getting to the latter stages. If I can get to the finals in the big majors, that's just going to fly me up them rankings, you know, and that's the plan, that what we want to do this year.
You play Jermaine Vatimena tomorrow, but who do you think your chances tomorrow?
It's going to be a tough game, you know, very tough game with Vatimena. I've just got to take it the way it is, get up in the morning, you know, and get ready and just go up there and go play my game, and then hopefully I can win and get through to the next round.
Great, thank you. And good luck tomorrow.